about 2 hours ago, it would have come off real easy.
John got it.
Shortest one up there,
kids. All right. Yeah! Yay! Yeah!
Now, this is the same marker that we had here. That we put up the same plant.
I'm now an old man. The Roy put me on the track for learning. He was my third grade teacher. And I always appreciate what he did.
Just so y'all, I don't know if y'all heard it or not, the Siamese twin had moved to England.
I want to say something right quick. I'm the baby boomer, I guess, of this group. But people like us carry forward our legacy. It's hard to, you know, stand up here because I love the school. You know, I retired from the Army because the Army program. And all of us here have young people that's
going through struggles now and have problems.
This school helped every one of us because we were all blue-collar workers. We weren't white-collar workers, and our offspring are out there now, and they're struggling, and you know, we just got a legacy that we left for them, and we need to leave this, things like this, for them to remember us by.
I want to thank David. Personally, you know, when I got to the stand and figured this out, and a couple of my asked a couple of people, you know, they had five of them to do it.
I know that this is good. I knew everybody else.